the drones of the special forces saw a huge army of orcs nearby. It was impossible for a small number of special forces units to cope with this army. Their only remedy was to give money to the Troll King and convince the King's special bodyguards to fight on their side. Let's see if this dirty deal will be enough for the survival of the special forces.